FCPS student laptops all have a built-in camera. The camera is located above the screen on the top of the laptop. When the camera is active, the status light next to the camera will turn on. If you are having issues with your camera, you might need to give your device and apps permission to use the camera. Click the Start icon, then click Settings, then Privacy, then Camera. Under Allow access to the camera on this device, if camera access for this device is turned off, click Change and turn on camera access for this device. Under Allow apps to access your camera, make sure the switch is turned on. Under Allow desktop apps to access your camera, make sure the switch is turned on. You may also need to allow websites access to your camera. The following directions apply to the Google Chrome web browser, which is the FCPS recommended web browser. When you go to a website for the first time, it will ask for permission to use your camera. Click Allow. If you have clicked Block, either in the past or accidentally, you will need to then click the lock icon in the URL bar and change the drop-down next to Camera to Allow. You may need to refresh the website for it to now have access to your camera.